So, Chris, where are all of your books and why is this bookshelf empty? You might be asking yourself. Well, here are all of my books. There's quite a lot of them.
Hey guys, so the other day, like Friday night, on a random whim, I decided that my bookshelves were way too crowded. My one bookshelf and then like the little bit of another bookshelf I was using, my books were scattered everywhere. I didn't like it, so I decided to buy myself two new bookshelves, bigger bookshelves. I ordered them online, they just came, and then I spent the entirety of Friday night, well, I spent from literally like Friday at like 8:30 at night until Saturday morning at 10:30, 14 straight hours basically destroying my entire room, tearing it all apart. I threw away a ton of stuff and I made room for new bookshelves. I moved everything around in my room and now I have room for these. And so basically I'm just gonna show you me putting my new bookshelves together and arranging all my books on them. And yeah, basically like we're sitting where my bed used to be. My bed is now like right here. It's a little bit scoot over. Now we're behind me with the desk that is now where I am at right now. There used to be behind me, like right there, where my bookshelves are going. And my bookshelves used to be over there. And basically I moved my entire room around. And so there's just like the little indent over there where I can fit two bookshelves and this like smaller, like longer bookshelf before I can put a TV on. I bought myself a new TV also for like Netflix and video games and movies and whatever. And basically I'm gonna set all of this up and you're gonna watch me do it if you feel like it. So without further ado, let's just get started because it's probably gonna take me a little while.
Thank you.
So, my bookshelves are done, and there's a TV and a whole bunch of other stuff, and yeah, that took a long time. Say hi to Todd. What's up, Todd? What's up, kitty? Hey, what's up? Hi, kitty. Anyway, so let's just go through this real quick. Just really, really quick, okay? So, my bookshelf looks like a Stephen King section in a bookstore. There's one shelf of Stephen King and a whole other shelf of Stephen King. There's some Chuck Palahniuk and some like YA horror and Dennis Lehane and Neil Gaiman and random Juno Diaz right there. There's a whole bunch of, there's some, a little bit of postmodern stuff and historical fiction and contemporary, and there's like random YA and John Green, and then more random stuff. Some classics, some more classics right there, then a whole bunch of YA, and my favorite middle grade series ever, Pendragon. And there's a whole bunch of random stuff down here. There's some like poetry, short story, nonfiction stuff, and then religious stuff, and a whole bunch of other random stuff. And right here, we have a whole bunch of DVDs, like then a stack of Blu-rays, lots of video games, and VHS. As you can see, I have a VHS player hooked up to this TV because I still have Disney VHSs, because that's my favorite way to watch Disney movies. And then up there I have my diploma and my degree. And oh yeah, and on top of this one, there's a unicorn and a PS2. And there's the thing that Alicia drew for me for my birthday. There's dictionaries behind that. Litter bags for my cat. There's a PS3. There's GameCube, and then right here is like my fantasy, like three shelves of fantasy. There's Harry Potter, of course, other random fantasy, Song of Ice and Fire, Kingkiller Chronicles, a whole bunch of Brandon Sanderson, and then a whole bunch of random paperbacks that I just recently got. Lots and lots of fantasy stuff, and then lots of stuff on photography and filmmaking and art, and then a whole stack of like National Geographics. And then random manga, and this shoebox with random stuff in it, and old Pokemon cards and such. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this. I'm going to have a June wrap-up and a July TBR up this weekend, along with a June film wrap-up and some other stuff. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon with more. I'm so happy about this. This looks really cool, in my opinion. I'm really glad I did this. And yeah, see you guys later.